I do a lot of yoga. I started taking silks, so that's new for me, and rock climbing.
I normally do a lot of like spin classes. I run or I bike a lot. I also do a lot of weight training and strength training. I do yoga sometimes.
I go to cardio dance classes and I box. I'll try to go hiking when the weather's warm.
I like to walk and run and do some yoga, some squats, and some minor weightlifting.
I mostly exercise with yoga. I walk pretty much everywhere, and then at the gym I'll do some cardio and weights.
You know, it's actually funny. I always do this program called Richard Simmons Stomach Formula. That's what I do. And then just regular like jumping jacks, and it's a lot of core work.
When I go to the gym, I exercise by doing 20 to 25 minutes of cardio and then about 45 minutes to an hour of weights, legs, arms, and core.
I like yoga, dance parties, and that's about it.
When I exercise, I prefer a more calm situation. Just because I'm such a high energy gal, I feel like yoga and stretching and Pilates, things that are a little less adrenaline filled, I think give me more of the zen that I look for and like can achieve at the end of a workout.
I'm one of those girls who run for bling. I'm in training for my third half marathon. I love challenges. I love charity walks and things like that. I've done 39-mile walks. As long as it's for a good cause, that's what keeps me going. I hate the treadmill.
I like to do cardio. I like to do toning exercises. Like I'll alternate, you know, between my legs and my arms.
I like doing Zumba classes, dance classes, and I like roller skating a lot.
When I'm exercising, I prefer to do cardio, a lot of cardio, so I like to get on the bike. I like to get on the treadmill. Definitely gotta do my squats so I can keep my buns looking nice.
I usually do like dance classes. I love like bachata classes or any kind of where I have to learn new rhythms or any kind of like choreography or stuff like that. So I'm more of a dancer. Jump on the treadmill, no. I like to do like dancing or any kind of like rhythmic moving.
I'm loving yoga at the moment. People get really intimidated when they think of yoga because they think you have to be a size zero to do yoga. But there are a lot of places that have yoga specifically for all bodies. I love to walk. I love to dance. Anytime I get a chance, I'm just like, woo! And then yoga has really changed my life.